All right, I'm going to make this a quick intro. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's your boy, Lil Clay Clay. So today is the day that I leave for Special Olympics basketball games. This time, I'll try to see if I can get some pictures of the game. I know last time I went for Special Olympics, I didn't film the event. I didn't know who would be able to film and who wouldn't, but I think I know some people who might be able to film. Not film, but at least I'll take it back. They might not be able to film, but at least take pictures. It'll be one of the two. But it's currently June 2nd, 9:12 a.m. So I'm going to go ahead and take a shower and get everything else I need. I also have to go run into my grandparents' house to get a package real quick that came overnight. If you guys are new here, my name is Lil Clay Clay and I have high-functioning autism. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. Okay, I think I have everything packed and ready. Double check here. Got my shorts and my pants that I'm gonna wear. Might get an extra pair of shorts just in case. I don't want to have to dig everything out. Toes hurt me a little. I can still play, thankfully. Those are black shorts, aren't they? Yeah, so yeah, I'm good. Oh, I still need to get some underwear. Then I got my toiletries and my medicine bottles. Might try to get a few of the dishes done before my dad comes to get me, or my mom, or whoever's picking me up. I know somebody is. And I'm gonna plug up my camera a little. I'm not gonna use my camera much. I'll mainly just be using my phone. This will mainly just be used for opening ceremonies, but still, because yeah, for the dance I'm gonna be. For the dance, I'm gonna be using my camera. So it's now 11:18 a.m. It was supposed to come get me between 10:30 and 11. I'm a little worried, but I know they didn't forget. Maybe they're just trying to get everything situated. Maybe they have to. There's a girl, a friend of ours from church is gonna be watching our dogs. Maybe she's running a little late, but I might. If I don't see on the Life 360 app or get hearing from them by 11:30, I'll text them and see what's up. I think I might better text them just to make sure the Life 360 app hasn't gone off. Sorry, I'm not sure on my face. I just don't want to film my roommate stuff. But, I've got about everything packed. I have my, my iPad charge, I'm gonna take it, and then I have my Nintendo Switch that I'm gonna be taking as well. Because you're not allowed to take anything that you have to, that's the cool thing about the Switch, you don't have to plug in. You can't take anything that you have to plug up because obviously we'll be staying in the High Point, the NC State University dorms this time, which is actually pretty cool. I've done that a few times, and it's kind of fun, because you feel like kind of like, I guess you're at college. I mean, college wasn't really a thing for me, but still it's fun, and like, you also get to kind of like, it's like in the movies where you got this big competition, you have to stay in these small little dorms. It's pretty fun.
And yeah, they don't have a TV or they don't have TVs or anything, but that's nothing. Like I said, that's why I'm bringing my iPad. I brought that when we stayed in the hotel one time. And like, yeah, like I said, if we stayed in a hotel, we wouldn't be allowed to bring the part where I can play it on the TV anyway, because we're not allowed to bring stuff like that when we bring the hotel. Which is kind of fair, because if it was to break, like let's say a piece of it breaks and gets stuck on the TV, that would be on kind of the coaches and the rest of the Special Olympics group. Yeah, I really do. Even though staying at a hotel is fun, I actually kind of like staying in the NC State University dorm is better. It's more fun because, like I said, you feel like you're you know, like it's in the movies where you compete in like this big competition, like a warrior almost. And so that's what it feels like. And also it kind of reminds me of back at when I did work crew at camp. We got to stay in these really cool cabins that had air conditioner. I felt kind of bad because like the cabins that the campers stayed in didn't have it. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and text my parents just to make sure the Life 360 app just didn't tell me that they were leaving, because sometimes it doesn't always tell me. And then I'll go ahead and pack everything up, and we should be heading out soon. Okay, so I did text them, and they actually forgot the time, which was an accident. And I've actually made that mistake too. But, I just heard the notification that they left, so I'm gonna go ahead and make this a quick clip, because I gotta pack, I gotta zip up my suitcase and everything. I forgot to mention this thing that I'm bringing along. This is for body shaving. For my face, I use a razor, but for anything else, I use something like this. Before this, I was using a regular trimmer, but you want to get one that is specifically for body shaving if you want to shave somewhere else, because these have ceramic cutting blades, so you won't cut yourself easily. That one, it's also is a nose hair trimmer, which is good. I'm gonna go ahead and quickly get everything else ready, and then real quick check up on Cedric, because I just heard the notification go off my phone from the Life 360 app that my parents are on their way, so I gotta kind of hurry. Okay, so now we're finally got the vans. Jermaine driving. He's gonna be driving the athletes, so this will be pretty fun. Making our way down to the rec center. Going down to Moorhead. And then after, once everyone's loaded up, we'll make our way down to High Point, to Raleigh. We get to watch the opening ceremonies. I'm actually pretty excited. The last time I went, we weren't gonna be able to make it to opening ceremonies, but this time we will. So I'm pretty excited. Some view of the town here. Bumpy. Here we go. Alright, I got it. Part of it.
gonna try to get him to wrap it up.
Nah, I got it. Okay. I got part of it at least, hopefully. See, I knew he was fixing that at the turn. See, that's all good. Up in the hood, man.
At least 25 songs in a row on 107.5 KZL. Powered by Sutton Brothers Heating, Cooling, and Plumbing. Comfort for all of life's moments.
So all the athletes are here. And we're off.
Foaming team, so.
It's like a little parade.
Ken Tremaine passed the. Passed the test of driving athletes to the Special Olympics. Hey. Nice, buddy. Y'all can talk while I vlog. Ken Tremaine passed the test of driving athletes to the Special Olympics. What do y'all think?
Think cool.
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. Yeah, baby.
We off.
Yeah, Patrick Green's cool. Freight train.
Awesome. Connor, have you been on the apron?
Yes.
I have.
I've been there before. It was great.
Cool, if an Amtrak just came out of nowhere.
Yeah. I didn't know he had a
So we're going to.
Yeah, John, get on.
We're at the
closer to the university now.
Papa John, so my dad and your dad have a pizza party.
And I'm going to say hi, Papa John.
You should say that to my dad.
Your dad, your puppy's dad.
My dad's, because my brother's kids call him Papa.
Papa?
Part of Wednesday.
Like Papa
right
John?
Yep, just like Papa John's pizza.
I like Papa John's. I like cheese and pepperoni.
I do too.
And I like sausage pizza.
I like their thin crust pizza.
Ooh, me too.
Bread.
And,
I'm listening to the report of
excited.
Of Plankton.
Tremaine's doing something. I think. Are y'all listening to music while you're driving?
What? Busted!
You're not supposed to do that while you're driving. You're supposed to have the radio on.
Oh, that's good. Correct.
Still, like, that messed up your driving if you got headphones in. You're not supposed to do that with these vans.
I just knew we were standing right here.
How would you know?
We always stay over here.
I can see the earbud.
How would you know if I said that?
Huh?
Unless you were staying here, we've always...
Because I know.
Always.
Whatever. One of my now. Ooh.
I got us here safe, didn't I?
Yes,
so
you did.
What?
Thank you.
Sarah!
What?
You doing?
What? There's Stephanie.
There's Stephanie! Hey, Stephanie! Sarah!
So we just heard some fire trucks and ambulances here. They sound pretty close, I guess.
Yeah.
I don't see
that
them.
Way.
Oh, they went that way?
Yeah.
Must be a call.
I don't understand because of what you tweets.
Yeah. This is me and I'm monkeying with Sammy. This is our dorm room.
Okay, let's not get paranormal tonight. All this paranormal activity tonight.
Huh?
Paranormal activity tonight.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, let's keep that on.
And then this is our bathroom. It's a bit of a smaller bathroom from when we stayed at the dorms the last time. For some reason this dehumidifier just turned off. Oh, I see, it's because that keeps coming off. And then there's my bed. Go ahead and close the door so we don't have the hot air in. I'm pretty excited.
Repeat after me. If I can win,
if I can win,
but if I cannot win,
if I cannot win,
let me be brave in the attempt.
Let me be brave in the attempt.
Game, pretty excited. How about you, Sammy? Yeah. All right, getting our dance on. About to get our dance on. Been sitting here hanging out. Maurice came here a while ago. But yeah, and we're just sitting here ready to go to the dance.
Here we go.
in the last day. It is 6:20 a.m. in the morning. This is the day that we leave, and also the final round. This will determine what medal we get, or ribbon. I'm pretty excited. Rare for toe cramp, I guess I haven't drinking enough water, but not gonna let it stop me. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and finish packing because we have to be out of here by 7:45. And I have pretty much everything back, just gotta fold my sleeping bag. But yeah, pretty excited.